KIIT University is a unique university because of certain distinct qualities it has. Number one, it is a young university which has expanded over 13 years to a huge university, which is very rare. Second, it is a university which has been established in the underprivileged area, yet very rich with culture and traditions. Third, it is a university which provides or aims to serve the underprivileged people, particularly the youth, and to arm them with knowledge, education, and human value, which are wrapped in the milieu of science, technology, and growth. That's a unique experience. What I see in this university, under one roof, there are physicists, chemists, biotechnologists, engineers, medical scientists, law scientists, and multidisciplinary approach can create innovations in this part of the world, and we can crack our own problem, develop our own instrument for growth and prosperity. This is a state which is fertile land, lot of forest reserve, lot of mines, lot of water resources, and this is the technology or human knowledge which will use this to be one of the best developed states in the world. That's the potency this university has to turn around the state as well as the country. And therefore, I have a great hope. See, this is a university which takes care of the tribal children. 25,000 tribal children are being educated. So you are bringing in most underprivileged people in the world to the mainstream growth. And they will be the men and women of future. And we'll, at this university, that's why aim to convert the state by education. And the principle of university and principle of the founder, as I told in the convocation address, is eradication of poverty by education, empowerment growth by education. And he has developed a policy of art of giving. That's a human value, which is very rare in today's world. And therefore, I call it a unique university.